Shawn Michaels. He's cocky. He's charismatic. He is the Heartbreak Kid. But Ted DiBiase set him up.
I give you Sid!
And Psycho Sid knocked him down and up. Now, he's back and taking on a member of Ted's corrupt corporation. King Kong Bundy. The Million Dollar Man's largest asset is out to prove that messing with a corporation is risky business. Shawn battles Bundy in a King of the Ring qualifying match this Monday on Raw.